Franklin India Prima Plus is a diversified equity fund that invests across market cap. Its typical market cap bias is about 80% large cap and 20% mid cap. More important than the market cap is that it's focused on companies that generate wealth over long periods of time. The wealth creating companies are the companies that have shown and exhibited the capability to generate returns in excess of their cost of capital. We measure it by quantitative measures like economic value added, return on capital employed, and return on net worth. The emphasis is to focus on companies that generate large economic value added, high return on capital employed, and return on net worth. The fund also invests in high growth companies in emerging sectors. To that extent, it takes that extra risk to identify emerging trends in the market, emerging sectors, and try to get invested in them at the early part of that cycle. Franklin India Prima Plus is a diversified equity fund which invests across large and mid caps. The typical ratio of investment is 80% in large cap and 20% in mid cap. The fund follows a blended style of growth and value, but the stocks are picked on a bottom-up basis. So to that extent, it's a bottom-up based stock picking fund. And the portfolio strategy revolves around allocating a large portion to the large cap companies within the portfolio that maintains the investment criteria of having returns in excess of cost of capital. And on the mid cap side, the fund tries to find companies which are in niches, which provide them high competitive advantage, gives them ability to generate returns higher than cost of capital, and also has a visibility over the medium to long term in terms of business stability. So the focus on the mid-cap exposure would be to find the companies which can deliver the medium to long term growth and give that extra returns to the investors. The predominantly large cap orientation of the fund and being a diversified portfolio makes this fund suitable for core equity allocation of investors. The investor should have an investment horizon of 3 to 5 years. As the fund takes a controlled exposure to mid caps, it is suitable for investors who would like to take advantage of the growth potential of mid caps with moderate risk. The fund is also suitable for investors who need regular cash flows, as the fund has a consistent history of annual dividends. The fund is suitable for first-time investors too, as we try to emphasize the high-quality stocks within the portfolio, quality being measured as companies that generate high return on capital employed and return on net worth. Hence, the fund is generally a defensive portfolio, which does very well during volatile and unstable market environment and protects the downside for the investors. So Franklin India Prima Plus is an interesting mix of large and mid-cap stocks which are available in the market, especially on the high-quality end of the market opportunities, since it invests predominantly in the wealth-creating companies with good growth prospects. The mid-cap exposure seeks to boost the growth potential of the portfolio without significantly adding to the risk. So hence, it is suitable for investors with an investment horizon of 3 to 5 years.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.